my dear Lakshan Sahastra.
Hi, ma'am.
Welcome to today's session, class 10th social paper 2. Okay, are you ready?
Yes, sir.
These are the guidelines for you, ma. 15 questions you have, and negative marks also, like 1 minus mark for every wrong answer.
Okay.
And remember, you should press the buzzer after completion of my full question with 4 options.
Alright.
Are you ready?
Yes.
Yeah. Here is the first question. Which amendment, also known as mini amendment in our Indian Constitution? Options are 44th Amendment, 42 Amendment, 74 and 73.
It's 42 Amendment.
Good. 42 Amendment, also called as mini amendment in our Indian Constitution.
Okay.
Good. Who was the first Prime Minister of India? Indira Gandhi, Jawaharlal Nehru, Morarji Desai, Lal Bahadur Shastri.
Jawaharlal Nehru.
Good. Jawaharlal Nehru was the first Prime Minister of India. Next, by whom our new constitution was issued in Nepal? In Nepal, a new constitution was issued by options: King Rajaraja, King Rajendra, King Mahendra, King Devraja.
King Mahendra.
King Mahendra issued a new constitution in Nepal. Good. Then, Telangana armed struggle was led by Bharatiya Janata Party, Congress Party, Communist Party, Telugu Desam Party.
Communist Party.
Good. The next question. In which year USSR began a program of planned economic development with its 5-year plan? 1925, 1928, 1929, 1930.
1928.
Very good, 1928. Next, after the death of Lenin in January 1924, who became the leader of the Communist Party? Here are the options: Karl Marx, Stalin, Frederick Engels, Stalin.
Stalin
became.
Good. Stalin became the Communist Party leader after the death of Lenin. Next, who started a program of 5-year plan in 1928? Which country actually started this program of 5-year plan? USSR, France, China and Canada.
USSR.
Very good. USSR started the program. And next, Operation Blue Star occurred in which year? 1980, 1982, 1984, 1985.
1984.
Good, Sahastra. 1984, Operation Blue Star incident occurred. Do you know Shabanov's case?
Yes.
Good, because it's a very important case. And Shabanov case deals with the issue of, which issue it is dealt with? Divorce, land issue, capital punishment, women education.
Divorce.
Yes, Ahmad Khan versus Shabanov Begum case. This is one of the milestones in Muslim women's fight for their rights.
Okay.
The case is exactly in the year 1985. And the next one, in which year Planning Commission was started? 1950, 1952, 1955, 1958.
1950. Good. 1950
is the year of Planning Commission. Now,
expanded form of SRC.
Anyone please? State Reorganization Commission. Okay, good. Who pressed the buzzer? Sahastra. Good, Sahastra. The SRC constituted by the Central Government of India on 22nd December 1953 to recommend the reorganization of state boundaries, exactly organizing them along with linguistic lines. Okay. The next one. In which year Punjab state established? Punjab state establishment in the year of 1966, 1965, 1960, 1955.
1966.
Good. 1966, November 1st. Next, on which day we celebrate as Voters Day?
Okay.
Okay, Voters Day. Jan 25th, June 25th, August 25th, December 25th.
Jan 25th.
Jan 25th.
Yes.
Yes. In order to encourage more young voters to take part in the political process, our government has decided to celebrate January 25th every year as National Voters Day.
Yes.
It has been started from 26th January 2011. Okay? The next one. In which year Nigerians elected a democratic government? Nigerians elected a democratic government. In the year 1999, 2000, 2001, 2002?
1999.
Good, Sahastra. Very good. 1999 is right answer. The last one, Nigerian Youth Movement was founded by Nnamdi Azikiwe. You know that.
Yeah.
Now I'm going to ask you which year this movement was founded by. Nnamdi Azikiwe. Options are 1936, 1938, 1940, 1942.
I don't know.
You know Nnamdi Azikiwe founded this Nigerian youth movement.
Yes.
Yes. But in which year this movement was founded?
No idea about the moment.
Okay, in the year 1936.
Okay.
Okay, after completion of your 15 questions, who's
Sahasra?
Good, Sahasra, congratulations.
Congratulations, Sahasra.
Thank you.